First responders say it's a miracle. No one was hurt after a fire truck crashed into a building on Long Island. The crash was caught on camera in the village of Rockville Center. The fire truck was headed to an emergency call when the driver was forced to swerve to avoid hitting a white vehicle. Then it plowed right into a two-story furniture store. Fire officials say it sparked two small fires in the building. Six people were injured and taken to the hospital.